Hello everyone, today in this video we will learn how to write a notice. So dear students, as you know, notice is a very important piece of writing. So this notice is a short composition meant to formally communicate a piece of information about some event or the happening to a group of people to whom it may concern. A notice may be written to give information about a sports event, change in rules and regulations, an arranged visit by an eminent person, birth, marriage, a cultural event, a meeting, declaration of holiday. So let's learn how to write down this. So let's see what is this notice. Notice writing is a formal mode of communication through which an institution or academic professional or public etc. can convey news and happenings or announcements about an upcoming event, something that is lost or found, or any other vital information. So what is the format of writing a notice? This you have to keep in mind. First of all, I want to tell you that a notice is written within a box. Okay, that is very, very important. So there is a prescribed format for notice writing that you will get to learn in class 8th English, whether you are writing a notice for announcements or general notifications. The notice writing format will help you structure the information in the right manner. So here on the screen you can see this is the format of writing a notice, where at the first place you have to write down name of the institution or the organization, so that address you have to write down here. In the second line you have to write down word notice, notice, and you must notice, and you must remember always that this notice word will be written in capital letters always. Date of issuing authority, date of issuing the notice, you have to do here in the left hand corner of the third or the fourth line. You can give a space of a line here. After that you have to leave one line blank, and then you have to give title or the heading, right? And this is the content here you can see of the notice writing. So that is also known as body of the notice. So this includes the detail like day, date, time, venue, name, and name of the concerned person, etc. And then name and the signature, and finally the designation. Okay, so this is what, just take the screenshot of this format and follow this please, because it is very, very important to strictly follow the format in any writing. So please take care of the format. Next is, some tips are there to remember while writing the notice. Since notice is a part of formal writing, there are certain do's and don'ts. So here it is what, do's, okay, a comma is required here, okay, here you have to place a comma, and don'ts you must follow. A notice is a small piece of information about an event or activity. Thus, it is mandatory to incorporate only the information that is vital. Second is, it is compulsory to write this word notice at the top along within the name of the organization or institution. Means in second line you have to write on this, as I have told you in the format of the notice. Third point is, a notice shall not exceed the standard word limit, that is 40 to 50. So this is also very important. This should be concise, actually brief. So the details regarding when, where, why, this you have to give. Okay, so should be brief and concise manner you have to write down notice. And then a notice must always be put inside the box. So this is very, very important. Next is, only the points that are very important with respect to the event or clause must be mentioned there. Or sixth is, a notice shall always inform the reader about 5 W's. And what are those 5 W's? Number one is what, when, where, whom or who to contact as well, and one how. Okay, so one how is there, that is how. Okay, so these 5 W's you have to keep in your concept with one H. So what, where, when, whom, who, right? And one is how. Next is very important that you have to follow a coherent and concise writing tone. This I am telling again and again. Please do not write down or give the unnecessary details which are not included, which are not very necessary here, because the word limit is 50 to 40 words only. All the information should be presented without any ambiguity. Ambiguity means without confusion, and you can highlight it either by underlining or using capital letters. A notice is written in the third person, hence avoid using pronouns like I, you, me, etc. So this is also very important part, that this you have to avoid the personal pronouns like I, you and me, etc. Okay, this is quite important thing which you have to remember in notice writing. So these were some important points which you have to follow, and the format also we have discussed. Now on your screen you can see the question of the notice and the sample answer of this question I will provide you. So let's read the question first. You are Ishita, the head girl of PG Model School. The school has decided to conduct their annual program on 26th of December 2020 at Talkatora Stadium, New Delhi. Activities like dancing competition, spelling bee, singing competition, drawing competition will be a part of event. Write a notice for all the students of class 5th to 12th informing them about the event. So here you may just make the change here in the date. Just please write down this is 2021. Okay. So this is what you have to understand the question, that what is your designation, because that is required. So your designation is what? Head girl. What is your name? You have to sign with this name, Ishita. Okay, so two things we have got here, that your name is Ishita and you are designation is what? You are head girl. Now the next important thing is what? You have to give the address of the noticing authority, you know, the name of the organization. So that must be clearly mentioned at the top. So that is what? PG Model School. Here whenever in the question you will get the name of the school or institution, or head girl means the the designation or the name. So that you have to strictly follow. You can write down, you cannot write down with your own choice here. Okay, you have to follow the question. So name of the institution will be PG Model School, right? And now what is the heading of the notice? That the annual program, right? Now when it is? On 26 December 2021. Where it is? Talkatora Stadium, New Delhi. What would be the activities here? Dancing competition, spelling competition, spelling bee competition, singing competition, drawing competitions are there. So these are the important details which we get from the question. So this is very important to collect the information from the question, that what you are going to write down in your notice. Okay, so I'll advise you to underline all these things in your question, so that it will be easy for you people to write down your notice. Okay, so let's see what is the sample answer of this. So as we noticed that we have to write down, we have been given the name PG Model School. So that is the first thing. Okay, this is the name of the institution. Then you can add the address, that BN Block, Shalimar Bagh, or you can avoid this line also. This address you can avoid. Very important thing is PG Model School. Okay, this is the name of the institution or the organization. Next, in the next line you have to write down notice. So with the capital letters always you have to write down NOTICE. Then date, again you can do here 30 September 2021, annual program 2021. So this is to inform you that all the students of our school, this is to notify that, okay, you will not write down this as I told you, that you have to avoid the words like I, we here in this. Okay, means you have to write down this in third person always. So this is to inform you, or this is to inform all the students that our school is organizing its annual program on 26th December 2021 at Talkatora Stadium. The recreational activities include spelling bee, dancing and singing competition. Interested students of classes 5th to 12th can give their names to their class teachers by 10th of October 2021. Okay. And then you have to write down what? Your name, that has been given Ishita in the question, and the designation is what? Head girl. So by now you must understand that this is the perfect notice writing. Then what are the rules and the regulations, what are the criteria, what are the guidelines you have to guidelines I have provided you in this video, that you have to write down the notice with some important tips and with a special format. So please take the screenshot of this answer and note down this in your notebook. Next we will discuss one more answer. Now next question. Next on your screen you can see the question. Bal Bharati Public School Rohini is organizing 3 days, 2 nights trip to Shimla. Students of class 8 to 12 are eligible for this trip. The cost of the trip is 6500 INR, which includes its 3-star hotel stay, a DJ night, a bonfire night, 3 meals per day, to and fro traveling from Delhi to Shimla. You are Karan, the head boy of the school. Write a notice for all the students informing them about the same. So what are the things you have to note it down here? That Bal Bharati Public School, Rohini, that is the address. What is the notice about? It is about a trip, okay, 3 days and 2 nights trip to Shimla. And what are the charges? 6,500. And then these are the necessary informations. What are there? Okay, what is your name given here? You are Karan. What is your designation? That is head boy. So now with all these points, you have to write down a notice. So let's see how to do. So Bal Bharati Public School, this is what name of the organization or the name of the institution. Then address is given here, then notice with the capital letters. 1st October 2021, that's the date. Then next is heading, that is annual trip to Shimla. So should be bold, should be written with the in the bold letters, okay? So like this you have to do. Now, all the students must know that our school is organizing its annual trip to Shimla this year for the students of class 8 to 12. It is a 3 days and 2 nights long trip from 21st November to 24th November 2020. The estimated charges on the trip is 6,500, which includes staying in 3-star hotel, bonfire night, DJ night, 3 meals per day, along with the traveling charges. All those who are interested can collect the consent from the undersigned and submit to Mrs. Geeta Jain by 12th October. Then your name and your signature, that is Karan, and the designation, that is what, head boy. So dear students, like this you have to write down the notice. I hope you understood this. In the next video we will do some more notices related to lost and found type of, and with some more topics we will get that. So thank you very much. Till then, please note down the format, write down the sample answers in your notebook, and try to solve the notices which are given for the practice in your grammar book. Thank you very much.